Part two of the day. I'm finally ready. Well, finally, I'm ready. Go see everyone. Hey, sis. Hey, where's mom? She's in the kitchen. Oh, she brought down my lunch. Breakfast, I mean. Oh, you're lucky. I've been waiting down here for a long time, and she's just been looking up in the window. And I have school today. I don't. Well, whatever. Mom, I'm going to school. Bye, honey. Ugh, hate school. Really hate school. Oh, is that something I can jump? I love my honey. Get me to school safely. All safe and everything. Mom, I'm done. Ugh, whatever. Just, I don't know why this is still here. I'm going to my relaxation. I can't get in. Finally. Ooh, there's chocolate in here. Is your room clean?
Yes.
Remember, whatever you put in there, it's gonna get stolen or eaten. So, I know, Mom. Honey, if you're really tired, I'm not even going to. Did you do your reading? I know you're faking. No. Well, you should really do it. Because if you don't, it's bad. And you need to do your homework. Mom, I can barely even sit up in this. Ugh. Oh, it's falling on me. Mom, what happens if I pay you money for me to not do it? Honey, I don't care if you pay me money for you to not do your homework. $10,000. Where did you get the money from that? For that? Mom, don't ask. Oh, from my wallet. I had $10,000 somewhere. And now it's gone. Oh, this is $20,000. Even more. I need this, so I still have to do your homework. I need this money, so sorry, Dad. Well, I'll switch with you. Did it ghost do that? I don't know, honey. Because it would have done this. But no, did that. Whatever. I don't care if there's a ghost. Then we have to move, Mom. That's scary. That's scary. I need to go. I don't want a ghost in the house. Teenagers decide. $20,000. I don't have a dream. Really think there's a ghost in here.